new poll shows that Americans are beginning to pull back from some of the values that were once part of the nation's identity. The poll was conducted by the University of Chicago's National Opinion Research Center, NORC. It found that 38% of the respondents value patriotism, while 39% believe religion is very important. Around 4 years ago, 80% of Americans said that tolerance for others was very important. This figure has since dropped to 58%. The importance of money has risen significantly over the past quarter century. According to the survey, over 40% of respondents stated that money is very important. According to the survey results, 23% of adults under 30 said that patriotism is very important to them, as opposed to 59% of seniors 65 and above. Also, 31% of the respondents stated that religion is very important to them, as opposed to 55% of the elders. Only 23% of adults under 30 years old said that having kids is very important.